Tonight in the race for governor, Danielle Allen says she is ending her campaign. The Harvard professor was the first black woman in Massachusetts history to be running for statewide office. Her departure leaves just two Democrats now, the Attorney General Maura Healey and State Senator Sonia Chang Diaz. Jeff Deal and Chris Doherty are running in the Republican primary.
Now, Boston could be on the verge.